Hello, all the students of the Standard Co. Good morning. I hope you all are well in this pandemic coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe. Spend your quality time with your family member. You can give your quality time in your study also. I hope whatever homework I am giving you in Maths and Science, you are doing it on time. Because whenever school is going to open, I am going to ask all the homework which I am giving you. So please be sincere and do all the homework on time. So you know already that I am teaching the maths, I am teaching chapter 14, perimeter of rectilinear figure. Perimeter of rectilinear figure. Okay? And today I will upload chapter 3 exercise sum. Okay? So those who have not bought the book, for them I will upload, but I will suggest you please go and buy it. So now come to example number 2, page number 175. This is example 2. Question is, the side of a square, the side of a square is 33 cm. Find its perimeter. Okay, this is a question. The side of a square is given. We have to find its perimeter. So come to solution. So we know that perimeter of a square formula is what? Perimeter of a square formula is 4 into side. Okay, now 4 side is given. The side of a square is 33 centimeter is given. Okay, 33 centimeter side is given. Now just keep multiplying. 3 into 4, 12 over 3. So answer is 132 centimeter. Only you have to put the formula. Side is given. Now formula is 4 into side. 4 will remain 4. On in the place of side is given 33 centimeter, put 33 and multiply. Here we have to multiply. Now we will move to next question, example number 3. The length and breadth, the length and breadth of a rectangular playground are 125 meters and 62 meters respectively. What distance will a boy cover in walking around the playground four times? Okay. Question is, the length and breadth of a rectangular playground are given. 125 meter means this is length and this is breadth. So this is 125. This is also 125. And breadth is 62. It means this is also 62 and this is also 62. So what distance will a boy cover? What distance will a boy cover around the playground 4 times? So for this, what you have to do first on the solution, you have to take out the perimeter of playground first. Okay, perimeter of the rectangular playground. According to question, we'll go rectangular calculate now. So rectangular is rectangle, so perimeter rectangle formula is 2 into L plus B. So 2 length is 125 and breadth is what? 62. So 2 add 5 plus 2, 7, 6, 2 plus 8, I know. Now multiply. Sorry, it is given meter. 7 into 2, 14, 8 into 2, 16, 17, 2 into 1, 2 plus 1, 3. So first we have find its perimeter, but one more question is there, at what distance will a boy cover in walking around the playground 4 cm? See, in going once around the playground, okay, the boy walks 374 meters. Its perimeter in one round, once one time he has gone, then he walks 374. So therefore in going 4 times around the playground, the boy walks. So 4 into 374 meter. 4 into 4, 16, 7 into 4, 28, 9, 4 into 3, 12, 2, 14. So 1496 meter that boy has walked when he has gone 4 times around the rectangular playground. Okay, students. Now we move to last example, example number 4. Okay, so now come to example number 4. Example 4 is, the length of a square feet is given. Okay, the length of a square feet is 30 meter. Okay, it is given. Length means you can say side. Okay, 140 meter is given. Length means side. Now, how much wire will be needed for fencing all around it? How much wire will be needed? How much wire will be needed for fencing all around it? Length of a square is given. Assume it is a square and all sides are equal. So 140 meter all side. How much wire will be needed for fencing means that wire, if you see the wire and fencing for designing, okay. So what you will do, side we know that side is given 140 meter. So here we will find perimeter of the square feet. So perimeter of the square field. Formula is 4 into side. 4, side is 140 meter multiply 560 meter. Okay, so now in last we will write, therefore the length of wire needed for fencing all around the square field, okay, is equal to 560 meters. Okay, so according to this example you can easily solve to size 61. So your chapter 14 will be over. Now in lecture number 2 I will go for chapter 15, measurement of time.